Yo, welcome back to the channel. Just having a look around Barrow again. Just empty shops here. It's been empty for about 2 years, that, for sale for 2 years, nobody's bought it. Got Manhattan's discotheque, this big white building here on the right. That's it's an alright discotheque. I don't know whether it's still open. I think it is. Looks like it is. Got flags flying. American flags, the American Hollywood Manhattan's discotheque. A little bit of America in Barrow-in-Furness. Sorry, we are closed until further notice. Takeaway food, closed down. Hairdressers, that's open. But it's not open right now. Indian takeaway. Oh yeah, look, these never go away. You never see an empty gambling establishment. William Hill, bookmakers. And the Grand National's on this week as well, I think, this weekend. The most famous horse race in the world, taking place in Liverpool. Got a nice little Chinese restaurant there. It's good, that one. Water Lily, I like that. This pub's for sale. The Barrow Arms. Pubs are a thing of the past. Now you can't smoke in pubs, and the price of a beer, like, about £3.50 or something. This one's empty. Another empty shop there. This one's going through auction at the moment. Like, this week it's going into auction, this one. I think it's being split into three properties though. I think they're about £40,000. I'll get you this one here, this unit with the two windows here, this bit. And then there's another unit next door, another one, three story there. But the whole thing's for sale. I think they've just split it into three auction lots. Let's have a look what's for sale for properties, isn't it, while we're here. And check the houses out and that. 50,000 pound for a two bed house, terraced. Or you can have a bungalow here. 350,000 pounds in Ulverston. Stan Laurel from Oliver Hardy. Stan and Oliver Hardy, that's where he was born. Stan Laurel, Ulverston. 155 for this one here. Not cheap, are they? 92,000 for a terraced house there. I don't know if you can quite make it out. There you go. Barrow-in-Furness, two bedroom. £92,950. It's expensive, that. Too much. 95 grand. Nice inside. This house here, you could have bought that 5 years ago for 40,000. Now it's 95,000. This, Warnley, is it? Looks like Warnley. 130,000. Free bed. More. Plenty of houses for sale. Not so many to rent though. Greengate Street, this is one of the biggest dumps in Barrow, this road here. 75,000. People were buying them for 20 grand 7 or 8 years ago. 30 grand, now they're 75. 365,000 in Barrow-in-Furness. I wouldn't be wanting to buy a house in Barrow-in-Furness for 365,000 myself, like, definitely not. Wow, mortgage on that will be nasty. 6%, 5%, 5% rates if you're lucky, if you got a deposit. Nice deposit as well. Interesting. Right, let's go and have a look down here. This shop in front that you can see boarded up with the red sign. It was like a Turkish kebab shop with accommodation above. I don't know what happened, like, but he closed down. I don't know whether he ended up in prison or what, like, but something went. I think they had a weed grow in the top floors. I think that's what it was. And he ended up burning it out. I think he did an insurance job on the property as well and burnt it out, set it on fire. So, I don't know what's going down there. this building in front here with the blacked out windows. That's the probation office for the bad boys and girls. That's where you go. Go sign on each week. Tell them, oh yeah, yeah, I've been looking for work. Yeah, I've been staying out of trouble. Nah, my ex-girlfriend, I haven't contacted her. I've stayed well away. Yeah, everything's good, like blah de blah. Really, you're working, you're selling drugs, you're up to no good. This place is moved premises now. Corrie & Co. Good estate agent. Lots of estate agents. Jefferson Service Departments. That's the way forward in the UK. If you want to do property, that's the way the government want you to move into service accommodation and rent out by the week, basically. It's a town hall there. If we can get across here. Just gonna go to B&Q, buy some pieces for me flats that I need. It's freezing. 7 degrees, feels like minus 15 or something. Sorry. So I'm gonna go down here, cut down here to B&Q, which is just at the bottom of this road here. So, oh, let's get across this road before I get run over. All these buildings here, this here, the Cry Discotheque, Cavanna's Circus, all this, these three buildings here have just been sold. This building here has just sold in auction for £40,000. £40,000 for that. That guy offered me that building 20 years ago. He said, do you want to buy it off me for £1 million as a discotheque? It was a Boss discotheque back in the day. This town was mental. This road here was mental of a nighttime, like absolutely crazy. Loads of people fighting, drinking, arguing, making love in the street. It was mental, this little area. But yeah, that all these four buildings, like you can see, are free. You know, four buildings, this green one, that one, that one, and that one there, all been sold in auction this week to a guy who's bought them all, including the one that you can see at the very bottom of the street, like a house there. That's an old discotheque, Club M. You got that one there, Skint, it's called, over there in the distance. That's an old discotheque. They've all been sold to one buyer who's going to convert them all into bars, apartments, and office buildings. He's going to do a 30 million development on that bit there. I don't think the hotel comes with it. But the hotel's looking rough, isn't it? Look at the state of that. That's all that, like. I don't think that comes with it. You got the lodge over here, a guest house accommodation for basically contractors, contract accommodation there. And also this escape hotel used to be the probation office. I know it well. That's now another little ensuite bedrooms, free Wi-Fi, free parking. There's the B&Q that I'm going to. Club M. Back in the day, oh, it brings back fond memories. Getting absolutely twisted in there, like. In fact, I fell over that curb there and I smashed half my tooth out, my front tooth. So now I've got a plastic tooth because of this nightclub. I blame this nightclub for that. Right, that's it. I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gonna go into B&Q, check B&Q out, get me bits that I need, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Give us a like, give us a sub. Bye bye from Barrow-in-Furness, Cumbria.